Good morning, walkers, and welcome to Leavenworth, Washington. You probably thought we were in Germany or Austria, Bavaria, with that shot, but we are in Leavenworth, Washington, which is a Bavarian-themed town. It's a population of about 2,000 people, and, well, it's early September. It's about 7:45, 8 o'clock in the morning, 16 degrees Celsius, 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Thanks for joining us this morning. Hopefully you will enjoy this walk. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah. Give us a like, a thumbs up, subscribe, click that bell for notifications. Leave us a comment. Love us. Know what you like, what you don't like, and how we can do better. Leavenworth. I'll give you a little history and then we'll just walk. It's a pretty small town, but it is absolutely gorgeous. It's known for, aside from being a Bavarian-themed town, outdoor activities. A lot of beautiful, gorgeous mountains here. And lots of Bavarian restaurants and breweries and hotels and motels and that sort of thing. A lot of skiing and that sort of thing in the winter. A little bit of history, founded around 1893 as a lumber town, and then became the headquarters for the Great Northern Railway, at least in this area. But 1920, the railway moved away to Wenatchee, which kind of crushed the town economically. In 1960, they put together a committee and decided to create a Bavarian theme for the town. Excuse me. It is on Highway 2, which is a major through road for the state, at least it was back then. Of course, now Interstate 90 is the big one. So they created this Bavarian theme, sort of following the lead of Slovan, California, which did a Danish theme. And from then on, it's been history. What else? Oh, population about 2,000, elevation about 1,100 feet, which I'm going to guess is about 400 meters, 350. It's about 2 hours from Seattle, maybe a little more, and it is absolutely beautiful. Lots of stuff going on here, and lots of people come here, especially in the summer. So if you're going to make plans, make reservations. We had sweets at the gingerbread factory yesterday, and they were pretty amazing. What else? I think that's kind of it. We will do a little walk here and show you around, and then maybe go down by the river, which is pretty nice. So let's get to walking. One of the breweries here is the Icicle Brewing Company, where we had dinner last night. Beers. It's pretty good stuff. Over to the right is the Rhine House, which is great deck seating, outside seating, and German-themed reverse, and of course beers on tap. We'll say the Munchen House. We didn't eat here last night because we didn't realize it was here, but had a line out the door yesterday. I think it's by Icicle Brewing, maybe. So my suggestion is, my guess is, it's probably pretty good. Also pretty affordable. Excuse me. Looks like it'd be a good place to eat too. Right now we're walking along Highway 2. Couple of goats. Hey guys. Here at Der Ritterhof Hotel, Ritterhof, we have the giant suit of armor. A giant suit of armor. Highlight of any road trip. trying to make my way down to the river. Here we go. Earlier in the summer, when the water's higher, it's a great river to raft, kayak, and tube. And there's lots of outfitters that will rent you the equipment and shuttle you to various points on the river. So if you want to get cool in the hot summer days, you can do that. Looks like LeavenworthOutdoorCenter.com is a good place to start. We're going to go down into Waterfront Park, which is a great little waterfront park or series of parks with playgrounds and access to the river and informational signs and all sorts of stuff like that. I think it's about a 2 mile loop, which we will only do part of. Or maybe it's 2 miles total of trails. It's not super long. You could probably walk to one end in the back in about half an hour. Morning. Beautiful, clear stream. I don't think I can get through there. Morning.
Morning.
Smell out here is wonderful. Ponderosa pines, all sorts of softwoods, hardwoods, I mean, deciduous trees. Leaves are starting to change. I'm just gonna go down here and check out the river again. Thank you. Looks like there's a community garden here. Excuse me. It's pretty nice. Here we are back on Commercial Street. One of the things I didn't mention that this area is known for is apples and pears and also wine. There's a lot of vineyards and tasting rooms. We're gonna go to an apple farm later today, explore that and get some cider maybe, and whatever else we can shove in our gobs. And so a lot of fruit in this area. I think we're gonna wrap it up. We're coming back to close to where we started at Icicle Brewing. Want to thank you guys for joining me and spending your time with me. I would also ask again, let me know how you're using these. What can I do better? Are you listening to books on tape, or is the length long enough, or is it too short? Are you listening to the audio, or are you not listening to the audio? Would you prefer music, or do you like not having music? All these things, any input to help me make these better is much appreciated. I may not take everything into account. I am restricted to a certain extent by how much time I can put into these. But I do want to make them useful to you and of value to you. So please let me know. Give me a thumbs up if you like these videos. Leave a comment. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed, because subscriptions actually are very helpful to helping me build this channel. It gets me in front of more people. It says to YouTube, hey, a lot of people are finding these valuable, and you should show them in the feed more often. So that would be very helpful. But in lieu of that, thank you again for joining me. Happy walking, and we will see you again next time from Leavenworth, Washington.